even though game set four was a little rough, you could definitely tell they were not leaving this gym without a win. And you know, there's times when the games get tight that our girls will go to what's comfortable. They'll go to the same swing every time. They'll do the same play every time. And tonight that did not happen. It was huge. The girls started mixing up plays late and plays that you had to take a chance, that they're a probability you're going to make an error, and they didn't care. They went out there and they said, we're going to do what it takes to win. And that's exactly what they did. And the seniors were not leaving their senior night without a win. And they stepped up again after set four. It didn't get them down. They came out on fire in set five and took care of it.
Was a little comeback, that little run, even though you didn't pull that much closer in set four, important for the fifth set? Or was it just getting a little bit more momentum and just kind of evening out a little bit?
It was. And I said that to Mallory. I turned to her in the middle of set four. I said, we got to get a little momentum. Whether we can catch up or not, I don't know. But we need to get some momentum carried into game five and slow them down a little bit, because they were on top of the world in set four. And we needed to slow it down just a little bit. And we made a great run and then kind of had a unforced error to break it, or who knows what could have happened in set four. But yeah, it was important to get a run and get a little momentum swing into set five.
Tonight you had everybody play well, especially that second half of the game. You need contributions from everybody. That had to make you feel good that everybody contributed to a game that, you know, sets up a conference title match in the regular season next week.
Absolutely. You know, and Haley was having a night where she was getting some kills but not having a great night for her. And then she got the last seven kills in set four. That is unheard of, to get seven kills in a game. That's a huge number. But she did it, and that is where the momentum swung. She got confidence and went into game five and still got some huge kills in set five. So yeah, people stepped up everywhere. Huge blocks late. And I kept telling the girls all night long, if we block, we're going to win this. And they did it late, and that was the difference in the match.